Hello and welcome back to Subnautica. We're gonna do some building today, a little bit. There's some things that I want to build. We gotta reinforce the base, because anytime you add to it, if you don't have some reinforcement, you're gonna get all leaks and stuff. And oh crap, gotta get some more stuff. Fast forward to collecting stuff like metal and salt, and you know, you gotta go out on all these runs. Ooh, there's some good metal. You think they'll let me have it? Also looking for the tooths. I got quite a bit. Okay. I'm looking for the teeth also, because you need it to make enameled, and I'd like to make an observatory too at some point. We've had that for a while. Okay, I'm gonna put this ball down. Maybe it'll get me a tooth or something. Because what I'm interested in getting is teeth. I don't know if I put it too tall or not. Ooh, it's getting stuff. Salt. Ooh, it caught these guys too. Alright, there's a rock down there. I need to get some teeth. I didn't even look to see how many, but... and look what they did to my sea moth. That's not cool. You gotta fix it too. Alright, we're back at the base. And unloaded. Need to go get some more stuff. I've got a to-do list. But right now I want to build on the base. Some more guys. Let's go back and see if we got any teeth. Gotta pick up the ball. Dang, they're mad. Alright, let's get out and get all this stuff. Ow! Dang it, leave me alone! See any teeth. Dang. We got about three more spots left, but we gotta repair the rig. The music is getting weird. Or maybe it's just this biome. Where's my repair tool? There it is. Alright, we're gonna repair before it takes any more damage. Oh, this roller is terrible. That it? Yep, 100%. Okay, cool. Can you hear the music? I get nervous when it starts getting weird. Let go. Get off.
What am I?
What the hell was that? Where'd I go? I'm going home. Immediately. I don't know what that was, but it scared the piss out of me. It's over there. Where is over there? Okay. Kind of in front of the boat, but not. I don't know. Okay. Let's go back. Well, now I know why the music got weird. It's like a foretelling. Oh, that scared me to death. My heart is pounding out of my chest. But it just was kind of little. What are you? I'm human. human, I think.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Wow. That was crazy. That spooked me. What are you? Ugh, I gotta hear that again. Oh my god.
Calorie intake recommended.
We gotta eat. I know. Interesting. Very interesting. Why do they want to know? I don't know what that was. I gotta eat something. Wish I had a drink. Here we go. Let's see. Got two waters. I need to get some food.
Vital signs stabilizing.
These only give you like 3. Seriously, junk food. It's just fun. Okay, I want to build a scanner room. So need to build the parts. Need a computer chip. So we need some coral and let's see, copper wire. Alright, let's go take care of this. I think I want to make an observation deck too. It's so beautiful at night. It's so pretty. If I could live in just a total glass ball, that would be cool. Okay, I'm gonna get some table coral. Here we go. That'll help us make our wiring kit. I want to make an observation. I want to make a round ball. I gotta find some teeth. Oh gosh, there's so much to do. I still haven't found the battery charger. Gotta make a laser cutter. Gotta explore these wrecks. But we're gonna have to make the base. It's like one huge Lego. Have to make the base functional. Radio message coming in? Yeah, let me finish. Jeez. I hear it. Just a second. Right, what?
This is Altera HQ. This may be your only communications window. We can't send a rescue ship all the way out there, so Aurora, you're just gonna have to meet us halfway. We've uploaded blueprints to the
what?
Ship's computer.
What? Sandwich run, you in?
Yeah, give me a second. Black box data shows the high security terminal in the captain's quarters is still functional.
Becky's leaving like in 5 minutes.
All right, well, tell Becky I'll just take the regular.
The regular?
Yeah, she'll know what I mean. The code should
and
be...
if she doesn't?
Just tell her the regular, dude.
Okay,
the
if co- I say regular, she's like, what's the regular? I have to come all the way back up here.
The code should be 2679. The regular's just a ham and cheese.
Okay, would you just say ham and cheese?
Ham and cheese.
Okay.
Ah, I want a ham and cheese. 2679. Okay. There's some code and I need to go to the captain's quarters. That's on the Aurora. Okay. We'll just keep doing what I'm doing. There's too much information. I want a chest plate. Get me a health kit maker because I don't want to keep having to swim back to the pod to pick them up. And after that little bout with the little guys. Oh, the sun's coming up. Yay. After that little bout with the stalkers or creepers or whatever they call those things. Knocked a hole in my boat. I'm gonna have to go over the pod and pick up a health. Why is the music getting crazy again? How am I supposed to do that? So now I gotta go down the Aurora. Besides all this other stuff. Step by step. I can't go till I'm ready to go. I wanna make a scanner room so I can find stuff. I keep hearing that venting. Somewhere. Gotta find it. That's another thing on the list. Find the vent. Okay. I swear I think that pod keeps drifting. It's never where I left it. I don't know if I'm going to keep this. I'm not a fan of the ladder system. Okay. We're inside. We need to make a hatch. I like being up here to get an observation of the outside. So I may take that off and build something bigger. I've got a rudimentary idea in my head of the way I want the base to look.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
But, yeah. Just depends. These pieces are getting bigger and I need separate rooms for stuff and it's just crazy. I don't want it to be too big. Alright. Going toward the Aurora. I don't know if I've been over here yet. Gotta get some more stuff to build the. I wanna build the observation room. Or scanner room. Scanner room. And scanner. Oop, there's radiation. Okay. Quick. Change that out. Alright. Alright, we're good. Look how dark and deep blue that water is. Yikes. I'm definitely not ready for that. Thank you. All right, I think we have everything, I hope, for the scanner room. Gotta figure out where I'm gonna put it. Can we put it at the end of this thing? Maybe we should put it at the top of the next one. Extension on it. Yay. Alright, now I'm gonna put the
oxygen
scanner room into this. I have a feeling I'll end up redesigning this whole base. I know I've said it before. Alright, let's put it. There we go. Yay! This is gonna help us find tons of stuff. Locations. I hope. Oh, got little eyeballs sticking out of it. Alright. I don't know what I'm gonna do for access.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Well, there it is. Such as it is. I think I'll wait till next time to see what this baby can do. I don't even know what it's showing. This is a map of the area. Limestone, metal, creature eggs, cave sulfur. Heat area. Phew, lots and lots to figure out. Okay, well, we'll do that on the next episode. I'm glad I did it. Wreck scanning. Anything? It's still scanning. I don't know what that. Oh, so there's one? Okay, I guess. I don't know. I'm gonna have to figure it out. It's got a few things in here that I need to figure out for sure. Okay, well, anyway, we'll do it next time. And we're gonna end the episode here. So thank you so much for watching. We'll talk to you later. Bye!